Been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Hercules and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fists. And clearly I don't see myself up on that list. But she said, where you
are? Today marks the day you become a man in the Jewish faith, and I couldn't be prouder. May you continue to be you and stay true to who you are. You make me proud to say, I'm your mom. The mom of such an amazing young man. I love you so much.
Thank you for life's rhythms, the seasons and the phases of the moon, for the sky above me and the soul within me. Thank you, God, for placing me in a world so vast and majestic. Everywhere I turn, I see a sign that leads me straight to you.
The legends and the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman rolls a suit before he lifts. Person that it fits. But she said, where you wanna go, how much you wanna risk. I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like.
Mom, you were the one when I was little who lied in bed with me when I feared the thunder. Without you, I would have never learned any manners, and you always helped with my homework, even though, if you didn't know it, you would tell me to look it up.
To my wonderful son, you did an amazing job. I love you, and I'm very proud to be your mom. Hope you're having a wonderful party. You deserve every bit of it.
Tyler, great job today. You killed it. I do love you. I love you. I love you. Very proud of you. Keep up the good work and, you know, to the stars. Love you.
Yeah.